Hi guys, Jordana, your realtor, and I'm super excited to share with you my newest listing in the premier community of Audie Murphy Ranch in Menifee. I have a stunning single story, four bedroom, three bath home, just about 3,000 square feet on a 13,000 square foot lot, and it is stunning. So come on in and check it out. All right, guys. So this is a 13,000 square foot lot, and you can see there's a ton of space here. You got this extra long driveway that leads up to your three car tandem garage. You've got drought tolerant desert landscape, which I just love. And look how far it goes. I mean, it goes all the way to their driveway and it is massive. And you come up to this grand entrance and I am obsessed because this whole house is done custom. But look at this front door, the woodworking. It's so beautiful. That glass, it looks like it's broken, but it's supposed to look like that. It's this cool tempered glass. And if actually when I close the door, you can see what I'm talking about. But literally this front door basically sets the tone for the rest of the house. So it is a four bedroom house. We do have a really cool walkway when you come in. We've got the LVP flooring, that laminate vinyl wood planking, and it's super high end, by the way. High end carpet in the bedrooms. You're first dropped off into this room that has a bathroom just off it with the custom tile. We've got that custom vanity, really cute mirror, half bath. You come in here, this is a giant bedroom that they're using as an office. And what I love about this is its view outside, it's got a walk-in closet, and then you have this alcove here, which they've got the built-in shelving, which you can keep because it is built-in with that wood accent wall. But you could also do like a bed there, your TV there, where there's the wood wall accent there, and I really love their custom chandelier up there. And then you come on out, and literally this home does not disappoint. I mean, the touches are just insane. From the flooring to the white paint, it's just so clean and pristine. You've got storage here, so another linen closet there, and you've got a giant bedroom in here that's huge with the ceiling fan, big windows, you've got a walk-in closet, and then it does connect to the Jack and Jill bathroom, which I'll show you. So you come down the hall, again, plush carpet, tall ceilings, all the recessed lighting, so much light in this house. That bedroom connects to this bathroom. It's got that custom tile, the dual sink vanity, and your standing shower tub combo. And then you have another giant room here with the plush carpet, and you've got a walk-in closet as well. All right, so it's about 3,000 square feet of unbelievable touches from wood to the iron to just like the different spaces they've created. This is a giant great room, but they've totally taken it and created different little spaces. I love this because they've done it as a bar. However, this is not built in, so should you not want a bar, you can remove it. The shelving does stay, so you can do this shelving around like a dining room table if you wanted. And then you've got this really cool bookshelf over here, and I love it because it feels like you're in like Beauty and the Beast and you're gonna take this thing for a ride. And then you have this gorgeous accent wall with all the woodworking. And this is clearly staying. I love that it's gray. I love that it's just this big pop of color. And then it faces out to these huge windows that totally surround the great room. And then you've got the kitchen right off there. But for my purposes right now, we're gonna hit up the master bedroom. Now behind me is another custom wood wall. If I was you, I would ask for that to stay because I think it's really cool. And we've got the giant master bedroom, again with the plush carpet. Got the ceiling fan, the windows that bring in all that natural light. But my favorite part about this master bedroom is the killer bathroom. Look at this thing. The tile floors are amazing. They run straight into that custom shower. This thing is huge. You won't see this in another house. You've got a seat with all the custom tile. You've got this cute little windowsill right here, you can put stuff on there. And then you've got a giant walk-in closet. And then you've got your dual vanity. And we have an area here that you could put a mirror. You could sit here, do your makeup, get ready, whatever you want to do in the morning. So back in the great room, I want you to notice this house has so many finishes. The wood finishing around the windows here are custom. They're gray, they're wood. We have finishing walking into the kitchen. This is all custom wood. You're not gonna find this in another property. And then you've got gray against the blue, which I love. And then you've got the giant island with this gray black granite counters. You've got the stainless steel sink. You've got the stainless steel appliances, and it's the custom gourmet kitchen that they offered when the builder built this house. And you've got the oven over here, the microwave built in, and all the cabinetry to go with it for all the extra storage. And that was extra, how long it is. Then, right off of here, you've got the mudroom. But as you go into the mudroom, more custom wood finishing. They've done some built-ins here. I love it. I think it's so cute. You could do exactly how they're doing it, or, you know, stuff your kids' books for school, hang their jackets. You've got the pantry in there, and then you've got your mudroom, which is giant, with your sink and your cabinetry, and you've got a desk if you want to work here, you want to fold clothes, and then you've got a giant closet here for more storage, and then access to that three-car garage. So just off the kitchen, naturally you can see we have the eating area, dining, kitchen area, and it's really large. You got those windows, the custom shades throughout the home, as you could see. And then you've got your slider, which takes you out to the California room. And they've gone a step further, because why not? This house is insanely gorgeous with all the upgrades. And they've added these accordion doors, so you could actually shut these, have an inside area here when it's hot or cold, or you can have them open and entertain out here. And you've got the custom pavers. They've got this huge yard. Now, what's so cool about this yard, it's a 13,000 square foot lot, but you don't have to build into the hill if you don't want to, which naturally most people think, oh, we're gonna have to build into the hill. No, check this out. You can have a side pool. So you can landscape this with grass for the dogs or the kids, and then you can throw your pool over here, or a sport court, or whatever you want. It is literally giant, and you can get all that shade at the end of the day, which I think is absolutely perfect the way the position of the house is. All right, guys, in closing, we have a stunning 4-bedroom, 3-bath, single-story home, about 3,000 square feet on a 13,000 square foot pool-sized lot. We have upgrades galore. We are in the premier community of Audie Murphy Ranch in Menifee, with all of the amenities from pool, spas, sports courts, skate park, biking and hiking trails, clubhouse. We've got Menifee Union School District with the Twila Elementary School. And we are close to shopping and right between the 215 and 15 freeway. So if this is your home, give me a call and let's get you in.